good. Get excited about it. Relax. And somebody bring me a shrimp po' boy so I can cool out too. But we just gonna relax and eat the food. Just enjoy. We're gonna play a little music. Piano player? Well, he wrote a song called The Watermelon Man. So we're going to have a little fun with this one, okay? Thank you.
all right? Anybody need a drink? No, just kidding. I ain't gonna get me fired. Okay. Hey, what's up? How you doing?
Good, man.
All right, good to see you. We're gonna do another number. This is a Latin tune, and it's called "The Girl from Ipanema" by Carlos Julian. And it's a Latin tune, so
Mr. Professional over
if
here.
If you feel like coming up doing a bossa nova, it's fine. Anybody know how to do a bossa nova? All right, so maybe if you know, just imagine you're on a cruise. We got the water right here. Just let your mind be free. We're on a cruise right now, okay? Thank you.
as she passes, each one, well, each one goes, ah. When she walks, she's like a summer that sways so cool and swings so gentle, and as she passes, each one goes, ah.
Thank you very much. I'm Neil Bernard.
Neil Bernard on vocals. All right, was that Latin enough for you? Yeah, man. We're going to keep it going. And we're going to change up the groove a little bit. As I advertised, we got something old, something new, something borrowed, and something what?
Blue.
No, this is not a wedding. Okay. But we're going to keep it going. And this time we're going to feature... Chi-Chi. Students, I'll try this at home in class. Closer by Dynasty. Closer. How about a high applause for Dynasty?
All right, Dynasty. Kill him.
Check.
They're all back.
All right.
Direction. Hey, your love is so good.
right, that's Dynasty, and we're gonna, this next number we're gonna do is, how many of you ever heard The Sound of Music? The Sound of Music? See, I told you we're gonna do something for everybody. So we're gonna just switch it up a little bit and do a song from The Sound of Music entitled My Favorite Things, featuring Neil Bernard again.
She's human, though. Some blues. Anybody ever had the blues before? Everybody's had some blues before, so if you ain't had the blues, you're not living. So we're gonna feature this time Nyla Hall. She's gonna do some Billie Holiday. And the title of this song is Fine and Mellow. Fine and Mellow. Okay? She's gonna sing about the blues, talking about how a man treat her bad, but you know that's not happening in real life. You look, you know, ain't nobody gonna treat her bad, all right? But she's gonna sing the song. All right, so without further ado, all right, we're gonna start this blues called Fine and Mellow. Here we go.
Feeling fine and mellow because I'm feeling fine. He's the lowest man I've ever seen. Y'all feeling that? Are you feeling that? All right, that's good.
Song before in my life, but I'm here to please. This came as a suggestion to me, and this is a song by, how many of you heard of Red Hot Chili Peppers?
What?
Yeah, well, I'm gonna see if you recognize this song.
Yeah.
And if you do, just sing along and clap your hands. Remember, we just having a good time. We just chilling, okay?
Mic check, 1, 2.
1, 2.
I don't feel him.
My name's Joshua Hodgson. Y'all have a good day.
How about him, Joshua?
Dude, just stop playing.
All right.
Just stop playing. I have to figure out how to replay it.
Get your kicks on.
66.
It winds from Chicago to LA. More than 2,000 miles all the way.
Get your kicks on Route 66. Now you go through St. Louis, Joplin, Missouri, and Oklahoma City looks mighty pretty. Amarillo, Gallup, New Mexico, Flagstaff, Arizona, don't forget Roma, Kingsman, Bosco, San Bernardino. Won't you get him to the skyline tip? Kicks on Route 66. Kicks on Route 66.
For the game, huh?
Yeah.
All right.
Nice.
Kick it up a notch.
Yeah, it's all good.
I'm glad y'all could hang, because you wouldn't want to miss this. This is a song by Robin Thicke, and it's called Bird. I keep saying Bird Vision. What is it? Bird Line. You know what I'm talking about.
Domesticate you, but you're an animal. Baby, it's in your nature. That man is not your maker. Girl, let me liberate you. That's why I'm gonna take a good girl. I know you want it. I know you want it. I know you want it. You're a good girl. Can't let it get past me. You're far from plastic. Talking about getting blasted. I hate these bird lines. I know you want it. I know you want it. I know you want it. You're a good girl. The way you grab me, must want to get nasty. Go on, girl, get at me. I hate these bird lines. Your maker.